At this point, just make them work for it. The people of Haven will not survive on their own.
Thank you. tried to stop a Templar. The blade went deep. He's going to die.
What a charming boy.
Harold, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
I've seen an archdemon. I was in the Fade, but it looked like that.
I don't care what it looks like. It's cut a path for that army. They'll kill everyone in Haven.
The Elder One doesn't care about the village. He only wants the Herald.
I don't care what he wants. How do I stop him?
It won't be easy. He has a dragon.
We know what he... Herald, there are no tactics to make this survivable. The only thing that slowed them was the avalanche. We could turn the remaining trebuchets, cause one last slide.
We're overrun. To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
We're dying, but we can decide how. Many don't get that choice.
Yes, that. Chancellor Roderick can help. He wants to say it before he dies.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. The people can escape. She must have shown me. Andraste must have shown me so I could tell you.
What are you on about, Roderick?
It was whim that I walked the path. I did not mean to start. It was overgrown. Now, with so many in the Conclave dead, to be the only one who remembers... I don't know, Harold. If this simple memory can save us, this could be more than mere accident. You could be more.
If that thing is here for me, I'll make him fight for it.
And when the mountain falls, what about you? Perhaps you will surprise it. Find a way. Inquisition, follow Chancellor Roderick through the Chantry. Move!
Harold, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
They'll load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line. If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.